Welcome back, everybody, and welcome to Corn Belt here on Farming Simulator 17. Woohoo! Your host with not the most, Mr. Blue. Folks, look at that moon right there. That is so awesome. Look at all these trees, or should I say logs. Hope y'all ready for, let me hop in here and do this. Hop back in. As you can see, it's currently still the same day. But we got a train. This will help if I start it. But I'm going to run this train backwards. Y'all heard me right, folks. I'm going to run it backwards. Technically, we can't do that without it being an engine on the other end. Did I strap down that last trailer? I hope I did. Looks like it. But pull up the mini map right here. We are, as you can see, we are going backwards. Kind of get me dizzy because this one goes pretty fast backwards. Well, they all go same speed backwards, all three trains. Oh, four trains on this map, I believe. But anyway, we got to go down to Seaton Sawmill, or Station Sawmill, looks like. Anyway, the other great demand over there is potatoes, and one down by field 19 and 20 is wood chips. That's right, folks. Wood chips. And, oh, it's back this way. The last two trailers back here is wood chips, and as you can see, I have 230,000 and 256. So 230,256 liters of wood chips. They're only $320 every thousand. But folks, that right there is, it's a lot of money. It's not much, but it's a lot of money. And now my finger's gonna get tired. I have to hold this down. But it's a whole lot closer going backwards than it is forward, folks. And just trust me. Anywhere I can get my cursor up. Oh Lord, I didn't want that. Okay, let's see. No? Okay, I can't do... there's our other train. Which, that's one I didn't want. And that's one that does seed and fertilize. It goes down by the sawmill also. But I did get the other train in position. As you can see over there, it's at our farm. Top of the map, folks. See it right there. That one is 12 cars long. That's how you can tell the difference between the two. They're not on the same track, but they do go by the farm. But you can see here, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Woo! There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 trailers full of logs. Turn that way, it disappears. I'm like, what happened to them? That was a lot of work. But it got us all the way to the road, except for about maybe 8 trees that still need to be cut. But folks, I think what we're going to do this episode is to sell everything that's on this train, if we can. Hopefully we can. Hopefully we don't have to have the claw to unload this thing. But what would be actually awesome. Yeah, see, we're almost down there. We gotta go down to the little fuel station there, and it circles back towards the sawmill. So probably good 3 to 5 minutes, maybe. Might not be that long. Well, I can talk that much, probably. But anyway, it would be nice if somebody would come up with a script on these trains for autoload. For some of those people like me that don't really have all of the patience to sit there and load a train up with logs. It would be alright with a front loader, but... I don't know. Sitting here thinking about it, that's a lot of work. Just sitting there and loading it with a front loader. Not mentioning, you know, just what I was doing, pulling the truck beside of it. All right, here comes our curve right here. Oh, huh. That's pretty neat. There's a little fuel place right there in the green elevator. Not too bad. But folks, I was just thinking, I don't know really what we're going to get out of this. It's going to be hard to come up with $6 million. I'm just going to have to... I wish there was some way of selling some fuel. I got fuel. Alright, we are coming up to the sawmill. They'll probably start turning here. Should do like a zigzag. Yep, right there, it's first S-curve. Guess I better slow down. But that's our sawmill right there. Okay. I don't know what's going to be what. Hopefully I get a trigger for the wood chips. It wouldn't be a train dump. But right there you can see we're coming across some triggers now. Oh my. Please don't tell me I just made a boo-boo. Okay. Apparently, we don't have a trigger for wood chips. Alright, I'm gonna get off here for a second and look around. I wish they, What are these circuits for if it ain't for wood chips? Now here's where the wood chips need to go. You mean tell me we don't have a... Right here's where the logs need to go, but I don't think... I don't think that's going to let us, I think it's going to make board pallets. And this right here, I wish it would have the wood chunk. I think that's going to be wood chips. Wow. Let me pull this thing forward and see if we got a trigger coming in from this other way. And it should be right there. nothing. Now, we do have a crane back here. I'm going to see. Alright. Shut this noisy thing off. We got a crane right here, so let's just take our straps off here. Alright. Oh, I just love this. Not. Alright, there's that movement. Alright. So, up and down moves it this way, and then left and right moves that way. There we go. Right B and up takes it down. Okay. Just gonna do it this way. Okay, I give it 13,000 right there. That must, I don't know what that makes. Oh, where am I? Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. It looks like there's three different triggers here. I'm gonna... I wish I could go down. Okay, see, that's grain seeds right there. That's wheat. That's probably for over there. I'm not for sure. I don't know what they would use. I see. I know it ain't realistic taking one off this high up, but well, there's what our product makes is that right there. Log 66%. Maybe we can unload it here and then take it down there to sell it. I'm not for sure. So I'm gonna try to just unload a bunch more here. Let's see. We gotta go up a little bit. I'm gonna zoom out. Come on. There we go. Oh, I wish that autosave would stop. Come on. So So I take it this ain't gonna make us no money. So I'm probably in trouble. I want to grab just a good healthy load here. If I can get it to work right. There we go. And we got 20,000 there now. Or, well, no, 77,870. Okay, I'm off there. Let's see. Turn around. I'm gonna put one strap on this thing, keep from losing it. One gonna go down to the other crane. Come on. There we go. We can't dump wood chips here, but we can dump them there. That should be right where we're. Shut that off. Yeah, it should be right across from that, so let's see if we can get in this crane here. We can get through here somehow. There we go. Oh man, I forgot to unstrap it. Gotta be unstrapped. Can't pick the whole train up. Jump back through. Come on, let me through. Actually, I should have went, on down a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna go down and get another load of these. Come on, go up. There we go. Oh, dropped one. Come on. There we go. Mr. Blue getting the hang of it now. Let's see. Go the other way. Oh, all of them went in but one. Oh, I got 51,000 of that. Folks, I'm on to, there's a thing right down there where we can unload this into storage. And I'm on. Pull up to that. Go get one of our trucks. And then see if we can bring some wood chips in here to sell them. Hopefully we can. I don't know if there's any other place to sell these logs. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Please don't fly out. I forgot to strap that down. Oh. crap back down. I'm gonna undo that and redo that and see if we I know we probably lost some back there, but that's my fault. Forgot to strap them down. But folks, I'm going to see here. It should be right up here. And all I'm going to do is see if I can drop the wood chips in it. And if I can, I'm going to do that, and I will be right back because we got about 9 minutes left. I'm pretty sure we can dump the wood chips here. We're waiting to stop in town. I gotta. That's the only way I can get the train to stop fast is just hop out. Let's see here, we'll get the first. Wood chips are, is not set here. Well, what am I going to do? Alright folks, I'm going to pause it right here and I'll be right back in a few seconds. You never know I'm gone.